I'm turning 40, and I'm becoming a father.
You are having a little boy.
I'm terrified. Being a father to a son means bringing a boy into manhood. But I'm a guy who can't stand up for himself.
You're a bit of a pansy.
Who can't hold his own. And I don't want to be that guy anymore.
What do you think it'll take for me to get there?
I don't think you ever will.
This is my father. If he's ever doubted how to be a man, he's not shared it with me.
Jesus Christ.
You don't think about growing up and being a man, you just do it.
In our circle of friends, you and I were the least inclined toward what I would call, like, macho behavior.
Why don't we just put the umbrella down, seriously? I need it. You don't need it. It's hardly raining. It's in the way.
If this equipment stops working because of the rain, you know who's going to get blamed.
Yeah, you. You picked a bad day.
I needed to do something indisputably masculine.
That doesn't make you a man.
Ah, thing hit me in the forehead.
Has this ever happened to anyone you were teaching shooting?
No.
Will experience bring you any closer to what you're trying to find or feel?
I simply don't know.
If you're not looking outside of yourself for approval, it changes everything.
That's you being a great man.
All I can say is just be you.